Jesus began to teach his disciples that the Son of Man must suffer many things and be rejected by the elders, chief priests, and the teachers of the law, and that he must be killed and rise again after 3 days. He spoke plainly about this, and Peter began to rebuke him. But when Jesus turned and looked at his disciples, he rebuked Peter. "Get behind me, Satan," he said. "You do not have in mind the things of God, but the things of men." Then he called the crowd to him, along with his disciples, and said, "If anyone would come after me, he must die to himself and take up his cross and follow me."
We'll be right back. Can you hear my scream?